Hi, I'm Mark Weston Janis. I'm a professor of law and have taught both in the United States and in England. I want to share with you some of my work this morning that I've done about some of the origins of international law in the United States. Just a couple of prefatory comments. I think we're all aware that international law is the creature of all nations, and it doesn't belong to any one state, doesn't belong to any one political or religious or economic tradition.